People's Democratic Party leader Mehbooba Mufti was placed under house arrest on Sunday ahead of her proposed visit to Sopore to meet family members of Nazim Rashid, who was killed in police custody. Local police put locks on the main gate of the house of the leader on Gupkar Road. Nazim Rashid was killed in police custody in Sopore on Sunday, hours after police picked him up to question him about his alleged role in the killing of a civilian. CVB News, Srinagar.